It's a new year. Yay! Time to give Nickelodeon's biggest stars a new look.
No way!
First up, Phoebe. She's a real force in the fashion world.
It's my thing!
We're giving her a look that's going to bring the thunder. Yes, Phoebe! Overalls are totally trending. Wear them with swaggy high tops, and this look is freezing everyone in their tracks.
Nice freeze, Phoebs.
Next, Henry Hart.
This is about me wanting more people to pay attention to me.
We're saving the day with a perfectly tailored suit with a colorful statement piece. Orange bow tie? Now that look is super.
Feels good.
Next up, Dawn, our forever fashion icon.
Yes, it's me, Dawn Harper, the famous movie actor.
We're still seeing tons of bomber jackets this season. Fashion insider tip, plaid is going to be big. It's the dawn of a new fashion age.
Sup?
Charlotte is killing it. So we're taking her look to the extreme. That might be too extreme. Let's stick with the leopard print because we're seeing bold patterns everywhere. This look kicks butt. Hit it! Yeah!
You all right?
No.
He's all right.
Moving fashion forward to Freddie. We're going to need an outfit that rocks. Drum roll, please. Punk is making a comeback, so let's go with a black leather jacket paired with black jeans. Throw in some kicks, and your look says, I'm ready to party. Call us Ranch, because we be dressing. And last but certainly not least is Babe. Her fashion taste is shaking things up. Every girl needs a metallic skirt in her closet, and this pink patterned sweater is a game changer.
Don't get intimidated by it.
Now that we're all buttoned up, it's time for a fashion show. Work it!
Yay!
See you next year. This has been New Year, New Look.
Yeah, we look good.
Nick.